What, I'm ranked?
Yeah.
Don't know how that works.
Well, I mean, in more, you know, more groups than two, because you can play normal in groups of 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, so.
I guess it makes match making hard though.
Smart choice.
Heal the flash. Yeah, he's gonna need a big pull. Oh, he's got it. Oh, I see.
Agreed.
Someone called me.
We must press on. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. You want some of this?
The
for only 295 my aim. I will leave you breathless.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh yeah, sorry, it's me doing the mites.
Quickly now.
Shit.
Shh. Oh, that was pretty good. I know it's dying.
He's going for this now. Hope he knows he's not going to get a bullet that
minions one. Minions have spawned.
Quickly now.
Oh, it's always like to go there now. Wukong can. If he's got the sense.
Wukong is going to help him now, I think.
You want some of this?
See, now I don't even want to go anymore.
No. You lose quite a lot of waves.
You must press on.
No, what I mean is I don't even want to go forward anymore because I'm afraid that I'll get butt-rigged because they got Alice.
Oh, right. Well, I'll face check this bush.
Yeah, Alice is in that bush.
My aim
He's
is
in there, I know he is. I saw him go in there.
Oh, well, push it.
He just went out. But I got a feeling we're going to get an aim. Why the hell did they do that anyway? Did they give it to Ahri or something?
No, I don't.
Because Lee Sin doesn't use it. And their jungler is not even Lee Sin anyway, so...
Chavana.
Yeah.
It's not Mana either.
She's not going to use it either, so...
I think it's just for the potential of getting a kill.
Yeah.
As well.
Because they all turn to their lanes pretty quick, don't they?
Freeze! Agreed.
How the hell did that miss?
Watch out, Valley.
Oh, hit Ezreal.
Yep,
I know he's not going to mash you back so easily. Okay.
My aim is steady.
That's right, he'll run out of mana soon and that'll be it then.
Agree. An ally has been slain.
It was a good start for top and now spare start.
Alright, that's 1-1, so it's fine.
I didn't mean a bad start, I just...
That was weird. I shouldn't have bought
that
wish. So it goes into a bush, is she? Oh, we're getting pushed back anyway, isn't it?
Quickly now.
An enemy has been slain. You want some of an ally has been slain.
Wow. All of our games today have been really shit starts. With really aggressive lanes. I'm finding the lanes are so aggressive at the moment. It's weird as fuck. I don't get why everyone's been so aggressive in this game lately.
I think the node's gonna be more aggressive in season 3.
Yeah, but it's always that aggressiveness that's actually killed them. Because me and Darren this morning did so well, because I played Ashe and then Ken and AD carry with Darren as Lulu support. And just every single time, their downfall was the fact that they were so aggressive that as soon as Ezreal ran out of mana, he couldn't do anything against me. Oh my god, that range.
Quickly now.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Look, he's already running out of mana. He's now trying to preserve it, so he only hits us with the thing. What a surprise!
My aim is steady.
Oh, what the fuck? It just came from nowhere. But Ali. Where are we? Shit.
Fuck you! Prick!
do you tank it again? Shit. That mini's dead as well.
Oh, why are our team so retarded?
That was.
Why the fuck? Just why? Just completely ignored the tower.
At level 5.
Agreed.
Shit.
Oh, what a surprise. Fuck this shit. All the time, other people in our lane. It's just starting to fuck me off now.
Yeah, he's got just enough farm soon, he's got 6.
It's ridiculous. Ezreal's now 1 kill and the same farm as me. How the fuck am I meant to be expected to just keep up with him? Fucking Amumu stole my kill, the prick. And now he dives in and gets it arse handed to him. Good job, Amumu, good job. Thanks for feeding even more, because that's exactly what we needed.
It's all even until Adam.
Yeah, we were even until everyone started going fucking retarded. Oh, I'm level 5, but that's okay, I'll just jump in at the tower.
No. Oh my god.
Oh, of course, you know, he still managed to do all that fucking damage to me.
Swiftly now. Agree.
He has got his ultimate, so yeah.
Oh yeah, cool. Got mine as well now. Got no water me now. Not that only cares. Thank you. What the f-
pushed out the farm the entire fucking game.
Thank you, push back. I'll body tank it. Oh my. Okay, doing as much point of aggressing. Let's go ahead now.
We can't be aggressive.
No.
That's who we are. That's what's pissing me off, is every fucking lane I've come up against today always has aggressive players.
And I don't. Well, John is aggressive, but you aren't.
Wow, wow, wow. Thanks for the miss there.
Fedori, nice.
Fucking brilliant with the miss.
Guys, I was wondering why Ellie was diving. I thought he was.
And there goes our fucking tower too.
And you really need that farm, being Ash?
Yeah, I need that farm, but I'm not gonna get it.
Agreed. Well, if they stop pushing, then you should get some free farm.
Well, I'm not giving misses, so don't give misses. If we don't get them, we shouldn't give them. Wow, wow, you are retarded. Fucking retard. Absolute fucking retard, this entire team.
Quickly now.
Oh look, tower dived already.